The fingerprint scanner in Mr. Rubio's office is the very latest design. Normal hacking tools will be detected immediately and the whole place will be sealed. Our only chance is to acquire Mr. Rubio's fail-safe device, which can reconstruct his fingerprint in case of emergency. This, and only this, will allow us to hack the system. And to get it, we will need to find the mainland archives of his head of cybersecurity. Start by going to the GPS coordinates I have sent you. Mr. Rubio would not invite them here, I think. There will be private cars here soon.